prawa droga. Wróć do Barego. Ciekawe, czy ja im mogę coś w ogóle tutaj zrobić. Samochodem. Że mnie uszkodził światło. A, rzucaj sobie. Ciężko się steruje na klawiaturze. No dawać to.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
No nie, już tu przyszli, no.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
Popsułem znowu to.
It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
It's not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me?
Yes, yes, I get you.
Każe mi nam maszynopis oddać.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
To ptaszysko.
I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Dostań się do środka. On się to zabarykadował. Ciekawe jak.
is that I'm not allergic to birds.
Ah, shoot!
Oh, crap.
Co ja mam tu zrobić? Pokonaj ptaki, a. To w ogóle jest realne. Jakoś się udało.
Hey Al, I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon.
Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Tak myślałem. Że to będzie pułapka. Koniec odcinka drugiego.
Previously on Alan Wake, Alice has been kidnapped.
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
I can't tell anyone except my agent Barry.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her. You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head.
The ransom is a manuscript I supposedly wrote that's coming true before my eyes.
It happened just the way it was on that page. So dark.
I have found only a few scattered pages.
I want the entire manuscript.
The deadline is in 2 days.
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Good girl.
Odcinek trzeci. Okup.
How the hell did she get her hands on the manuscript anyway?
I don't know. She's resourceful. I told you you were too hard on her.
Listen, I found out all sorts of interesting stuff while I was digging around.
Yeah.
Mr. Wake, it's Sheriff Breaker. an FBI agent.
Agent FBI.
FBI.
Już czytaliśmy.
Okay, I'll be right over, Sheriff. Let's make this quick, huh?
Help you folks? Name's Randolph. I'm the manager.
We're looking for Rose. Works as a waitress down at the diner.
Rose, sure. Nice girl. Who wants to know?
I'm Alan Wake.
The writer, huh? I heard on the radio you were visiting. Well, I'll show you her trailer. That Rose, she's a nice girl. Always pays her rent on time.
As I was saying, Al, I found all sorts of weird stuff from the local newspaper's archives. This place is crazy! Disappearances, mysterious deaths, urban legends come true, and, get this, most of this stuff takes place around Cauldron Lake.
Well, you ain't wrong, mister. The Indians thought the lake was a doorway to the underworld. I'm the God-fearing type myself. I don't hold with that sort of thing.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, there was an island there owned by a guy called Thomas Zane. Now, some of the articles I found about him make him out to be a famous writer. But I ran a bunch of searches, couldn't find a single thing he wrote. Zane was heavily into diving, so much so that the place came to be called Diver's Isle. But the volcano under the lake erupted in 1970, and Zane went down with the island.
Dobrze, że jest gdzie chociaż dzień. W tym ponurym lesie.
Yeah, how about that? It was there in the morning, as if it had fallen from the sky. But it would take a tornado to lift something like that. We're damn lucky it didn't crush any of the trailers.
Spadł z nieba. Nic tu ciekawego nie macie? Godnego uwagi? Przepraszam.
Come on, mister. I'll take you to Rose's trailer.
It gets better. A local girl, Barbara Jagger, drowned in Cauldron Lake just a week earlier. They were lovers.
Sure, Jagger's a local spook story. The scratching hag comes for you in the dark. Childish stuff like that.
Anyway, Al, I'm just getting to the best part. All of the articles about this stuff were written by Cynthia Weaver.
Coś czuję, że ta pani zakończyła żywot już.
What?
Ale może się mylę.
She can be a little loopy, but she's not homeless or anything.
Yeah, anyway, she knew both Jagger and Zane before they both died, and she had some kind of a breakdown.
Well, mister, this here's Rose's trailer. You mind me asking what you want with her?
We're just here to talk to her, pal.
O, ciekawe. Może wejść tylnymi drzwiami. Się uda. Chyba nie. No i uwaga.
Welcome to... To... Oh dear, Mr. Wake, I'm so glad you're here.
Nie, ale jakoś tak dziwnie mówi.
Oh. Oh yes. Yes. Please come in.
Hey, this is really good.
Rose.
Yes.
My manuscript. I really need it.
I understand. I know what you need. A muse to inspire you.
Oh, for Barry. She doesn't have anything.
Yeah. Hey, Al. Al, what's... Oh.
Barry! What? What?
No niestety, daliśmy się wpuścić.
It's coming for you, hiding in my barber's skin. I'm too weak to stop it. You must turn the lights on.
I promised I'd come visit you and your lovely wife. You must finish what you started. I insist.
You must turn the lights on. Turn the light on.
Back to work, boy.
I felt nauseous, hungover. Only anger kept me going.
I can't tell reality from dream anymore, but it seems I have
Błąd światła.
She's an old woman in a funeral dress. I call her Barbara Jagger. She's very strict. I'm writing faster and faster. My manuscript is being heavily revised. The edits are getting very aggressive, and each day there's less of me and more of her. I hate it, but I know she's right. She promises me I can save Alice this way. She knows more of this than I do. About the complex incantation I'm attempting, about this place. She's worked with another writer under similar circumstances, Thomas Zane. The genre of the story seems to be shifting. It's turning into a horror story. I'm getting close. I can feel it.
What's up, my colleague?
Rose took a day from me. I had less than 12 hours left to meet the kidnapper. All I could do was get Barry into the car, work something out once I got on the road.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner. What can I get you today? Coffee?
I couldn't work up much hate for Rose. Something had used her to
get
to
me.
First refill is free. Milk and sugar on the counter there. Would you like to hear today's specials? Thank you. A nice day. Come back soon.
Czy coś tu jeszcze znajdę? Chyba już nie. Proszę bardzo, jak ołtarzyk.
Barry was out of it. He was way too heavy to carry.
You're right. I deserve more money. I'm so handsome.
No niestety, kolego, musisz tutaj zostać.
My gun and flashlight were gone. I'd have to find a way to get Barry into the car as quickly as possible. There was no time to waste. Mr. Randolph liked Rose. That little smile she had. How she was still sweet when life had tried so hard to make her bitter. It wasn't any of his business what she did in her trailer. But those strangers, the writer and his smart-ass sidekick, looked like trouble. And they'd been in there for hours, way past her normal bedtime.
Aha, no to teraz przyjadą pewnie tutaj. Dostań się do samochodu. Ja będę strzelać do mnie. Może ogródkiem jakimś.
I just stepped outside to catch a breath of fresh air. Let me tell you, the weather's getting heavy. Nights like this make me especially glad I'm here talking to you and not home in bed. Once the weather takes a turn like this, I can't sleep at all. It's all tangled bed sheets and dark thoughts, punctuated by the occasional plunge into nightmare. Is it just me? Well, perhaps it is. But I hope I can make the night a little bit easier to get through. Caller, you're on KBF.
Stoi ten gościu. Pewnie mnie nie wypuści. No właśnie.
God knows what you've done to that poor girl. This is Agent Nightingale, FBI. Get him up, Hemingway. You're under arrest. You move a muscle, I'll unload right in your goddamn face. Stay right where you are.
To co było napisane, kula śmignęła koło niego. I hop do lasu.
I hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper.
Check me, policji. Jeszcze strzelają do mnie, no. Nie ma mnie.
For decades, the darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's skin slept fitfully in the dark place that was its home and prison. It was hungry and in pain. It dreamed of its nights of glory when the poet's writing had called it from the depths and given it a brief, terrible taste of power and freedom. The rock stars had stirred it from the deep sleep the poet had sunk it back to in the end. When it sensed the writer on the ferry, it opened its eyes.
Cóż to? Nie podoba mi się to. Do światła. To prędko. A co to było? I co będzie dalej? Dowiemy się w następnym odcinku. Także zapraszam do oglądania. Cześć.